Hello boys, welcome to your maths online class. Now we have learned our numbers from 1001 to 2000 and you also have written your syllabus. Now today we are going to start with our number names. That is, we are going to start from 1001 to 2000. Okay, so are you all ready? Alright, let's begin. So first you write the date, your class work, and you write your number names, and then you write the first line 1000, 100, 10s and 1s. Then you start writing from 1000 and 1. Then you write 1002. Then 1003. Boys, as you say, the same way you write. 1001, when you are saying it, and then you write it again, say 1001. So say and write. 1002, so you have written 1002. Now 1003. 1003. Then 1004. Please leave one finger space in between the words, okay? 1005. 1006. All right. Then you write 1007. Then you write 1008. Then 1009. Then 1010. Thank you. After that, you will draw your finishing line with a blue pencil. Make sure that you leave a box in between, leave a line in between and write. And leave one finger space in between your words. Alright, now on the next page, now we have written numbers, number names from 1001 to 1010. Now on the next page, you will again write 1000, 100, 10s and 1s and we will start writing from 1011. So 1011. Please leave a box and then write 11. Then you write 1012. Then you write 1013. If it's fitting in one line, very good. But if it's not fitting in one line, you write in the next line. One thousand and 17. 1018. 1019. 1020. Please leave a box in between. Leave one finger space and write. Leave a line and write. And write neatly or ma'am has done the work. Sharpen your pencils. And draw your finishing line after finishing your work. All right, boys.